is up? Welcome back to my channel. I don't know if you guys can tell by my shirt, but yeah, you guys already know, I bet. Everybody was wearing Ram shirts today. Today we have Oakley with me. Say hi. He's looking at TikTok. We're just getting ready to leave. We're waiting. It's 4:23 right now currently. But I hope that we have fun. Hopefully. Now my nose is so itchy. Well, yeah, guys. But I will catch you when we get to the game.
Hunter, you can't.
Guys, we had just arrived. I got my binoculars and we're with Oakley right now. We're in the lot, so, because we got a good price, because me and him play in the league. Yeah, we play in the league, but there's a crap ton of supporters. I bet you there's nobody on the other team.
We saw one person.
The other team's
the Jackrabbits.
Yeah, the other team's the Jackrabbits. We're going, of course we are, bro. We're Colorado, not the Jackrabbits, not South Dakota. Like, you're trash. Get out of my video if you don't like CSU. No, I'll meet you guys in the stadium. As we are soaking wet. It just randomly just started downpour. King, down to the stadium. Well, it's gonna take like 2 hours. But yeah, right now we're just lost. But we don't know what to do. Like, honestly, help us. Just help us. I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know. In the stadium, it's so loud. We gotta go up. We're going up right now. Oh God, it's. Guys, it's so packed right now. It's like 41,000 people right here now.
It is. There's 41,000 people.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys can hear us, but I hope. Because there's this, like, a lot of
people. He's going to put in, like, caption words.
Yeah.
Those captions.
Oh, God, I'm scared now. Look at this, guys. Look it. I'm scared. Imagine you just drop me. Guys, we're not gonna lie, it smells like dirty butt in here. I don't know why, but it does.
Yeah, I don't know if we can get up.
How does it look? There's the players over there. They're just doing warm-ups right now, guys. I think. I'll zoom in for a little bit, you guys. I hope we're on television, guys. We're probably somewhere around there. Let's go, y'all. I'd watch from the thing, the screen. It's more easier. Close up.
Look, there's people on top of the screen.
What?
There's people on top of the screen.
Yeah? Guys, I don't know.
One such valley is the Pass La Coudre, home of Fort Collins, Colorado, and Colorado State University.
If you couldn't tell from the atmosphere here in the place they call Fort Fun, the emotions are running high all around. And Colorado State kicking off.
It's safe. There's no one.
Presented by Kansas Credit Union.
Woo! not our team, thankfully. He just slipped and fell on his head. I don't know what happened, but yeah, that just happened, guys. I don't know what the heck. First injury of the game. CSU! 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 Oh shoot, guys, we're going on the field. We're on the field, we are. Run around, get crazy. Get crazy. Come on, follow me. Come on, Oakley. All right, guys, we're about to go on the field. We gotta go in front. We gotta go.
Stay inside the end zone, guys.
Hopefully get some people's autographs. Hope. Bam! Cam! Look at him. Look, he's a gangster.
Elias runs for 9 yards. Stumped by Creason. Fourth and one.
Thank you, Cam. Thank you. Guys, we just got him. We just gave him a high five.
Me too, bro.
Yeah, both of us. Surprised he could even reach that high.
It's
GG, boys!
Guys, the final score was 23-42. It was a close game, I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, let's do this. Come, guys. Come do us. Yeah! Woo!
Thank everyone for attending this evening's contest.
Good job, guys. Good job.
On Saturday, September 11th, when your Rams take on the Vanderbilt Commodores.
Until then, good job, guys.
Go Raiders.
Like how?
Guys, thank you. Guys, we both just got gloves. Thank you. Good game, guys. Good game. Woo! Good game. Woo! GG. That is going to wrap it up for the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like. Turn on your post notifications, like always. Peace and peace.